Welcome to our virtual training on CVT gauge designing in Solidworks software presented by atvcalculations.com. So before designing, we will understand how CVT works. Continuously variable transmission, CVT, is a transmission in which the ratio of the rotation speed of two shafts as the input shafts and output shafts of a vehicle or other machine can be varied continuously within a given range, providing an infinite number of possible ratio. Other mechanical transmission can only allow a few different discrete gear ratios to be selected, but continuously variable transmission essentially has an infinite number of ratios available range. So it enables the relationship between the speed of the vehicle engine and the driven speed of the wheels to be selected within a continuous range. This can provide better fuel economy than other transmissions by enabling the engine on run at its most efficient speeds within a narrow range. So please like, share and subscribe to our channel so that you can get our latest updates. Of our next upcoming series on MATLAB, ANSYS and HyperMesh, etc. And also visit our website atvcalculations.com. Thanks for watching.